at the start of this year, the Lord spoke to me and he said to speak and decree and declare that the sons of God will arise. He gave us an order. He said, listen, I need you to focus your spirit on raising up 7,000 prophets. I wish I had a church. I wish I had a church. Because when Elijah was in the cave and he was cowering, saying, God, I'm all by myself. God said, not so. I've got 7,000 prophets that you don't know about. God, God talking to me already. I'm trying to make the way a little bit easier for the preacher. I wish you'd help me. So I'm purposing in my spirit to raise up 7,000 prophets. So in doing so, by the grace of Almighty God, we are calling forth for the sons of God to arise. Oh, come on, talk to me, somebody. We've been asleep for far too long now. We've been absent for far too long now. We've been missing in action for far too long now. So now we're calling for the sons of God to arise. Praise his holy name. I don't need you to be here and to take this revival just simple and easy. This is a divine ordination by the Almighty God. This is a prophetic destiny by the King of Heaven. I need those who have come with their hearts ready to be pushed into their purpose to be in the house tonight. I didn't issue an invitation to everybody because not everybody is ready for where we're going. Thank you. Not everybody is anointed for where we're going. Not everybody is called for where we're going. But for the sons of God. Come on, talk to me, the man. I said, for the sons of God, for the righteous remnant, for the prophetic remnant, for the anointed soldiers, for the anointed worshipers, for those who are ready to move into the call of God. This is your clarion call. This is your call from glory. I command the sons of God. I command the daughters of Zion to arise now. Step into your call. Step into the glory. There's a call come ringing. On the restless wave, send the light. There are souls to rescue. There are souls. I feel it in my soul. There are souls to save. Send the light. I wish I had a church here. Because I'm ready to move into the call of the glory land. You're not talking to me. No more time to delay. No more time to play. No more time to fool around. It's time to step up now. I wish I had a church. I said it's time to step up now. That means I've got to praise him like never before. That means I've got to serve him like never before. That means I've got to consecrate like never before. That means I need a level of sanctification. But I'm ready. I don't know if you're in this building tonight, but if you are here and you hear the call of God and you know that you're ready, I dare to throw your head back. Throw your head back. Shout glory. This is not just another ordinary service. This is not just another Friday night service. This is not just another revival. But this is destiny of the Almighty God. Because God is raising up an end time warrior. Talk to me, somebody. Hallelujah! Hallelujah! The reason why ISIS has not attacked this area is because God is raising up the prophets now to build up a warrior around this area. No more attack on this area. And if ISIS can get radical with their praise, I decree now that the children of God, that the sons of Almighty God, become radical with your worship, radical with your praise, radical in your prayer life, radical in your living life, radical in your testimony. I need a church that's time to look pretty. It's no time to look nice. It's time to go in and get ugly with the devil. Because God knows he's being ugly with you. Where my warriors at? I said, where my warriors at? Where my warriors at? You dare think you're gonna come in here and sit down. We come to war in the spirit. I said we come to war in the spirit. I said we come to war in the spirit. We come to break down the enemy's camp. Talk to me, somebody. I came to get what God has for me. I came to break down the enemy's plans. I came to take back what the enemy stole. I didn't come to sit down here. I'm happy to see you. I'm happy to see you. I'm happy to see you, you and you. But I didn't come to see you. All I know is that I came with my cup turned upward. I came to hear from the Almighty God. I came to touch heaven today. Where my warriors at? Bless his name. Bless his name. Bless his name. Bless his name. You've been running from the devil long enough now. I dare you to arise. You've been trampling down everything else but the, come on, talk to me now, but the devil himself. I dare you to arise. Forget what they're saying about you. Forget what they're talking out there. Focus on arising in God now. You want to be higher than where you are now. You want to be powerful more than you are now. You want to be more anointed than you are now. You want to be taking back states and regions. You want to be taking back the country now. I don't care what the homosexual agenda is. I don't care what the political agenda is. I am the son of the living God. Talk to me, man. I said, I am the son of the living God. Because he said, as I am, so are you. You are no longer bastards. You are now sons. I dare you to get up on your feet. Stomp your feet. Clap your hand. Decree and declare. I am. I'm almost done. I'm almost done. But I just have to lay the charge tonight. I'm trying my best not to take off my jacket because we have a preacher. But I just have to lay the charge tonight. Don't come sit on think that this is any kind of play place. We ain't here to play. I said we're not here to play. I said we didn't come to play. We didn't come to play. We don't play here. This is Holy Ground. This is Holy Ground. We came to do war. I said we came to do war. I said we came to do war. There's a call that's gone from the kingdom of heaven. There's a warrant being issued. God help me. I said there's a warrant that was issued from the heavenlies. It's time to take enemies back. It's time to arrest demons and devils. It's time to arrest charlatans and fakes. It's time to arrest false prophets. It's time to arrest liars now. It's time to arrest every agenda that's not like God. And it's time to roar on. Call the fort. For I am coming. Jesus, I feel it. Sing the still. Where the answer? Back to heaven. Hallelujah. Don't think you're coming here to play tonight. Don't think you're coming for form and fashion. Don't think you're coming here to sit down tonight. I dare you to come down and sit down on your praise. There's a fire that's burning. Talk to me, the man. Talk to me, somebody. Talk to me, somebody. I need the sinner saved. But I need the children of God to be changed. I need the sinners delivered. But I need the children of God to be anointed. Where are warriors at? This is your call. Come on up higher. God bless you. You can be seated. Praise his holy name. Praise his 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 name. Hallelujah. So I make a prophetic declaration over this place. I place a seal now on these services. I decree now by the power of the Almighty God that this service will produce fruit. Talk to me. In the name of Jesus, I decree now that these revivals produce fruit. One more time for the Holy Ghost. I decree now that these revivals produce fruit in the name of Jesus. I command now by the power of the Almighty God and the authority of the Holy Ghost vested inside of me. The fire from heaven fall in the name of Jesus. The fire from heaven fall in the name of Jesus. The fire from heaven fall in the name of Jesus. Fire of the living God. Burn, Holy Ghost, burn. 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 Have been in the prison.
Turn your lights down low and listen to the master's radio.
healed. Get in touch with God and turn your radio on. This call, not everybody gonna hear it, but it's a clarion call. And if you're on the right frequency, you can hear the Savior say, whosoever will, let. Listen. I just need you to work with me for just a few more seconds. But you know what? I need to see the hands of all those that the enemy attacked this week. Just raise your hand. Raise your hand. Raise your hand. Raise your hand. Just raise your hand. Raise your hand. And if you didn't get an attack, if you didn't get an attack, I'm worried about you. Talk to the man. I said, if you did not get an attack, I'm worried about you. Because the only persons he going to attack are people that he already got. Ow! Now listen, I dare you jump on your feet. Talk to the man. And let me tell you something. When my kids were going to school, I always told them, if somebody hits you, hit them back, and hit them back harder than how they hit you. I know the devil that hit some folks this week, but I dare you to hit him back right now in your prayer. Come on, hit him back, hit him back, hit him back. Hold on, this dude. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
Second career. to my distress. Perplexed, but not in despair. Cause I'm a vessel for the power with a treasure none can compare. I'm a vessel for the power.
us bound, to keep us in bondage, to keep us in sickness, and keep us in disease, keep us in infirmity, keep us in addictions. But he don't want us to know that we have power. Because if I'm filled with the Holy Spirit, then I have to understand that everything that comes out of my mouth is being unctioned by His Spirit. And His word in me will not return unto the void. Are you with me? Which makes sense why He would say that death and life is in the power of my tongue. Because He knows that I am His ransom.